crazy.
Do we have any Packer fans here tonight? How are we going to do this year? We don't need Brett Favre, do you?